This is the Rapala knot. You start with a loop, run that through the eye, have about 6 inches of line. You run the tag in through the eye of the lure, back on the back side of the loop, and then back up and around the main line. And you'll come up and you'll go around three times. Come back up around the back side again, and then through the opening of your original loop and back out. And then wet that and draw it up, and you'll have a very good knot. This will create a loop